Hello, everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play the Binding Isaac Afterbirth Plus. We are doing daily challenge run. We play as the Lost. Okay, well, this can be very bad for me because I would say I don't hate playing as the Lost, but the Lost is the Lost. Two hits, we are dead. So we better become strong or we will die. How to jump. Again. What a guy. What an item. What a perfect time to not die, but to live on. You got bouncing this back. Oh, both of these enemies have the same thing. Unbelievable. Come on. Come on. There you go. Awesome. Thank you so much. And build fortune. Okay, well. I'm not saying, no, this is great, but no, going to your first item, going to your first item room, is get how to jump, and then after that, just realize, like, so this is the role we will play. Okay, endless possibilities, I would say. Oh yeah, this is episode 34, by the way. Yeah, 34. Just have to not look at the camera. Not look at my computer screen. Like, yeah, it's episode 34. Oh, Headless Horseman. Okay, well, yeah. That's just, you know, great. I have two different enemies I have to pay attention to. Oh, well, you got hit. So, this is not fun. Stay away from those shots. Alright, we got one. This triple shot dude sucks so much. Alright, come on. Alright. No, we'll take this. No, why? Because speed is king and we can do something with this. I don't know. I don't have a bomb, so that's a no. Oh. I'm just trying to survive. That's it. Just trying to survive. Alright, that was uniquely great by me. Sometimes you have to look at stuff and you be like, is it worth it? Like, for example, bomb this. Is it worth bombing this? I say sure. If we die, we die, but we got damage, so yeah. We got Pym fight, so long we don't get hit by Pym, then we should be good. Goodbye, Pym. And Gurglings. My least one of you dumb enemies that be like just catch you out of nowhere because that four charge will just catch you out of nowhere sometimes. Alright. Well, that has to say that was a great investment. Like I'm running around like I'm Bo Jackson. No one will get that reference. No one. Football player, baseball player Bo Jackson. Bo knows. No, yeah. As I expected, nobody knows. Except for Bo knows. Oh, what was the item that was in here? Was it a bootleg item? Was it like not nothing worth it? Oh, Just get this. Just bring the items much closer. It's fine. That's what I'm like, was this a dumb item that I did not want it? And I believe it was. And the reason I got it, I was like, oh, it could bring items a little bit more closer. So, whatever, it's fine. Don't trust myself. Thank you. As long as it's not the other one, the tears one. Then I'm fine, because that one sucks so much. I don't trust it. I don't like it, Bob. I don't like it at all. I just hope you don't get Bob's brain. That's one thing I don't want. If you curse the blind Bob's brain, then I'll be like, yo, no thank you, sir. Pageant boy, I takes. Yeah, I take all this stuff. Guppy Chance and Jewish Shadow. Yeah, I take it. Everything becomes really great right now, I would say. No, I can kill myself and be fine. Guess what? It's Crystal. Yeah. But not do it right now because I can just get endless steals. So let's not do that now. That's a play for another time. Mon's key. Yeah, we get this. So the Jewish Shadow play is for later. So just in case we die, oh no, we come Jewish Shadow. And no, we get HP back. But like, that's for, no, in the near future. Which is kind of funny because I can kill myself and be good for HP. No water right now. Decisions, huh? You can't, like I said, I can kill myself and get like super strong. But you know, it just like, I got Holy Mantle, so that's it. That's the thing is, like, yo, I can become super strong, like, right now, and I can still fly, and just, like, all this other stuff. It's just, no, just keeping thoughts in my head. I can see forever, it's always a good pill. Nope. Got hit. So this dream can come true soon. Like, I don't want it to. Well, the thing is, I don't want it to come true because A, no, with no, the loss, it's free deals with the devil. No, because it doesn't involve HP, so it's actually a good thing. So I want to make it as far as I can and be like, yo, I have to pay for the HP tax. No. Until I'm ready for it. Alright, come on, use. So, it just trying to think of smart plays right now at the moment. Not like plays right now. Be like, oh yeah, this would be good. And then you'd be like, yeah, but is this the item room? It is. Come on. I'll blow you up. Deck of cards is good. Two hearts? Nah. Let's see what you get me. Alright, that's fine. So, no, just try and think, like, the outside of Botch. No, should I go for the right now or for the right now? I got 3 luck, so 3 luck is really good now. Oh, good thing I didn't was Judas Shadow at the moment. Blind Rage. Blind Rage! What is this? I've never seen this item before. Is this good or is this bad? Yo, oh, yo, listen. I was like, what is this? It's like, oh, so yo, listen. So, it will tell you, like, hey, there's an item room nearby. I mean, a secret room. We'll hover, see? So it hovers, where's that? Two of diamonds. Yes, that's a good deal. I guess I'm not too sure. I'm not sure which one to go for. Oh! I died, and now I'm the Judas. So, no, plan went okay, but it could have been much better. I could not just die right there. But luckily, the run still's going. We got damage, so we are good. Only thing we just need is, like, if we can just fly on its own, and then we can be good. We can be great. I had to worry about, this stuff right here. Or like a shot speed upgrade, even more fantastic. Trinket Melter is nah. That is a nah either. But present. Well, that was disappointing. One more. No. You give me a reroll, that'd be great. I'll take Steam Cell. That's good. Double card battery seems a really good thing to have. So we go come back later to get some more money and spend some in there, because have double the charge will be really good. And also I didn't want to buy blue map because it's like I have this item here, so blue map would be a waste of money to get. Like, oh yeah, I need blue map, but you got hate. Excuse me, sir? You decide to hit me? I didn't appreciate that. Alright, what's in here? Money? These bombs, man, taking forever sometimes to explode. A chunky enemy, I'll tell you that. But you know, if people ask, how was my day today? My day is fine. Only thing I did today, woke up, ate myself a Pop-Tart, and started to record today. Like, yep, it's a Pop-Tart day. And I really wanted, something else to eat, something else. I don't want to keep a book. That's just weird, man. Have two of those things? Nah, man. Know what? This is the best time to do this. So, we'll buy this because it's fun. And we'll get B-roll. And this is great. Piggy bank. We get more money. And Black Candle. Awesome. That's how you micromanage in the situation right there. You just pretty much wait until you get some good stuff, and then voila, you did it. Congratulations. you become more powerful than usual, and then, you know, you got more staying power. One thing you just need to do is not to get hit, and you'll be fine. Oh, this little poop. Oh, thank you. Oh, wait. Shoot that, stay that there. Oh, horf. How original. Yeah, I'll go with the dead accuracy. Accuracy seems fun. No? Okay. I was waiting for you. Oh, accuracy is amazing. That bomb took forever, I'm sorry. But that bomb was like, yo, I'll go take a little bit. So, excuse me why I, you know. Excuse me. Alright, let's go this way. Maybe there's a secret room over here. Okay. What is it here? A bomb. Look, I got 35 damage. So it's fine. Goodbye. I take the milk because A, milk is good. Or Babylon. Yes, I take that. And let's go. And just improve the more damage I got.
What makes you small?
Horf. Thank you for that. Like, you dare to throw these at me? I throw these at you. Two for one. Oh, come on. There you go. Do some reeling and dealing. Anything? No? Okay. How about this one? Thank you for the back heart. Ooh, excuse me. Alright, you know you. Ooh. Get out of here. Oh, Tentarock? Why, thank you. And you tell me what Tentarock said? You are a genius. You know that, right? Oh, I almost hit myself. Go here. That's okay. Go in here. Where you at? Oh no. No, no, no. I have to like move around like I'm a snake. Oh man, I'm just getting this love. why? I'm just thinking to myself, like, why did that happen? Why did I went down that way? Explain to me, Doc, what happened? No. Why did it just, like, yo, it decided to go the other way? Like, what happened? I shot and just like, nope. Tear claw. Deep pockets. Yeah, I'll take deep pockets. Blow you up. I did not go to the item room, so. Oh, that's already connected, bro. I got that already. Thank you. Let's go with this. Poison touch. That seems reasonable. Give me that key, and then we go. I don't think... I'm not nowhere close to the, another one. Thank you. Yeah, I'm nowhere near close to, like, Mom's heart. Or Mom's knife. I'm on foot, so it's fine. You can miss it. You just got that poison touch. I take moldy bread. Some moldy bread is good. I got a text message. Amazon just sent me a text message about the newest thing, which I am not excited about. Like, thank you for sharing this, Amazon, but should I care? No, it's the truck thing, so it sometimes has some good reasonable deals. No, I'm not gonna bash it, like, it does what it do. It just tears down. Relax. Pretty fly and pretty fly. Alright, you gonna give me a tears down, screw you, buddy. No. Okay. What's in here? Was down. Counterfeit penny? Sure, I take a counterfeit penny. It just add more money to my bankroll, huh? Whee! You've been poisoned. Tape. Mom shot back of the eye. I was just like, they both are bad. Because this does count towards, like, shots I do hit or miss. So I was like, I better not take Abel, because Abel sucks. And I'm just getting all this money. You can look that bird all you want. But, no, I'm taking it. Wow, that was a misplay of Miss Deviant's fortune, I would say. And I'm just taking my time shooting because I'm like, yo, it's just fine like this. Guy to save it. I take this because it's fine. Boom. Shoot it. We can leave. Can't do the dash attack? Dash attack! That dash attack was pretty amazing. Not gonna lie to you, we don't need to go there. I'm like, just off, I was like, we don't need to go there. We still need to go to the shop. We still need to go to, like, other places. Like, I have all this useless money now. I don't want King Baby, so, King Baby, no thank you. Blue Candle, no Blue Candle. Trinkets, yeah, I'll take Trinkets Smelter. Awesome, I don't want to take, Red Pill suck. Nuns Habit is good to have, next. Mons, I don't want Mons Pills. Guess I go with the extra bombs. But not really. I get the extra key. Extra charge. A Horf. And that's it. Like, the Horf. Like, oh, this is my Horf sound. Let me blow you up because... No semantics. Anything good here? Ooh, yeah, baby. I take this. You don't need this. You know, like, I take this. Well, bro, you shouldn't have, but I will. Explosive diarrhea. Anything? Oh, I thought you was gonna point me to somewhere. Some curve horn. You know what? Let me. Know what I'm gonna do? Trink and smelter it. Grit this. Alright. Trinket Smelter Curve Horn. That seems like that's a good thing to do, right? Then. Go over here, right? Ah, I didn't realize I was moving so slow here. Oh. Trinket Smelter that, right? And then. We, good like Call's Boozer. And then we go back to our lovely item room and get a thing that make us go fast. Hangman. Okay, that's fine. So we Trinket Smelter a bunch of good items and we are ready to roll. What? No deal with the devil? You scummy. You super scummy. You know that, right? 80% deal with the devil or nothing, right? Nothing. So, pure scummy. Alright, yes, I know. I will. You'll listen to you. You'll listen to your raps. Let's see what's down here. Alright, let's do this. If you give me faster tears, I'll be ecstatic. At the same time, I think you don't want me to get faster tears. Just saying. Oh. No, it'll be good to eat today. I just realized this. So, I'll probably like mac and cheese? Or a good taco? Good taco seems really good to have. Not gonna lie to you. Taco seems really good to have. I had a good taco place, speaking of food, like, going to, outside Chicago, so, like, in Aurora, all places, they have this amazing taco place out there. Well, this amazing Mexican restaurant. It was, delicious, I would say. Bye. Took too long. It was really good, though. I really enjoyed, like their food, and food was awesome. We went there, buddy. You don't need to go there no more. Aww. But it was very good. I have to say, I enjoyed it. It was delicious. It was a quite enjoyable meal. We are going to. We are going to do this to you, my friend. You will like it. Let me go take your key piece. And you gonna like it when I took your key piece. Thank you. No, there's nothing around there, man. What's wrong with you? But yeah, just thinking like that good, delicious taco. It was like so good that I was like, oh man, I wish I could have it again. But you know, traveling to Aurora, it's like, it's not far, it's just, it's like a, like an hour so drive. You just have to make that commitment to go out there, so. And no. Just saying, it's... Oh, you the fast one, huh? Guess what? I'm not fast no more. You gave me a box, and the box is... Oh, some good stuff, actually. Look now. Boo. Yeah. Oh, well, we can fly, so, I take it because our speed is slow. I was like, I take this because anything here? We are Guppy, and I don't need to take that item there because I'm like, yo, it'd be pointless, and also be super slow. So, no, thank yous, sirs. And plus, build up a fly economy, be amazing. One makes you small. Keep making me smaller, bro. Keep making me smaller. Oh, 3 out of 4, not bad. Still can make it to the majors. Speaking of majors, I still need to buy that baseball game. You ask, what baseball game? Broken Hexagram? I think the baseball game that I do enjoy playing. MLB The Show? I do enjoy, playing me, some good, Major League Baseball game. Whee! You poison, bro. I do enjoy me playing some good Major League Baseball game simulation, I will say. Same way I do enjoy playing a good simulation of basketball simulation as well. I sacrifice that to the key guards, you know about that. Key guards like, we need keys, and I said, don't worry, I got you, fam. And I did it for them. I did it. So, key guards needed keys, and I will provide them for it. Don't wanna. I don't wanna stay here. But thank you though. 51 damage. 48 hours energy. Oh my My goodness. One makes me smaller. Look down. I'd say one makes me smaller is better. And the Tower of Power with 99 stuff. I don't care. That's not gonna hurt me. My flies are king. One makes me smaller again, huh? Y'all really try to make me small. Whee! It's not, I'm laughing at it, like, yeah, you guys are silly. What makes me smaller, pills? Pretty fly. 48 L's, I got Hangman. Horf. Keep making me smaller. Like, just keep at it, my friends. Well, I tried. I tried so hard. High Priestess, huh? We got all black tiers. We can go and fight that guy. Opportunity arise. Sure we or should we not? We guppy, so I think we should. I ain't afraid of no devil. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Horf. Health up. That's something I did not want, but that's fine. I take a health up. I'm like, what is left? And my flies say, don't worry, man. We got you. Take another pretty fly. Alright, hi Isaac, how's it going? I hope you're doing good. I guess we do this then. I don't want to end this. Nope, no, 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 don't want to end this right now, my friend. We going to sacrifice your love. Horf for downtown. Alright, let's do this. I know I feel blessed, thank you. Thank you. Make me feel blessed. Let me get my black heart real quick, because just in case there's some shenanigans come about, then I need to kill some fools. Oh, they was lying up too. Now they are. I say they was lying up too. I say, oh, now they are. Line them up really good. Like, Dark Horse. like Dark Horse and Poison Touch. Amazing combination. It's just automatically just death. It's just a slice. That's it, just a slice. Like, yo, you want this slice? Like, slice of what? Slice of death. Like, what? And be like, holy crap. He just sliced me. How does he do it? The way do I feel like I do? How do you do it? I take my one concentration and I just want to slice you up. Slice you up, daddy. Just, and then the victory is mine. Yeah, so I'm just going to keep on exploring around this side of the castle, and then the castle, like, it's a castle. No, it's just a church. Boom, boom. Thank you. There's nothing else, right? This is a small map. Let's continue on. Now, every time, belch. The taste of Kool-Aid. That's the last thing I was drinking. You give me all this money. You praise me. Teleport me. Teleport me to the moon! To the dark room. And this is it. Like, this is the Octopus place. This is the Isaac place. The stuff that made of legends. Yes, I did miss twice. Who cares, right? Get out of here. Next. No. Oh, like, I saw that, like, no. How about not? How about not? How about no? How about I don't think so? How about nah? If it was Checkpoint 5, then yes. But it's not Checkpoint 5, so how about no? Huh! Ah, I got one out of two, that's cool. That still counts. Make it to the majors. But, reason why I didn't get it yet, because I'm waiting for, like, to it be used. Because, used prices are the best prices. Just saying. They're like, oh yeah, get the game used, and it could be awesome. Glitter bomb seems amazing to have. It's like, oh, just get used, so, and then, like, the price drop for it. No, just saying. Oh, secret room. Thank you. The scissors? Bro, do I look like a scissor head to you? I take that. Book of Secrets. Tell me your secrets. Relax.
Relax.
Scissors. Don't need the scissors. But thank you though. Like the scissors. Okay, cool. I just want to upgrade my tears because I can shoot acid. Well, that was a ninja slice. Why that thing was keep following me? I don't know why. I
purity stat. Sure. Your hands is not gonna be that good. You was not gonna survive that. Just letting you know. Yeah. Chances are your survival is very minimal at best. But you did try and guess what? You just failed. There's Eternal Heart, sure. We can go with that. Volcano. Am I a wizard? Horse? Relax. Luck down. I just need to hit the relax. Relax, bro. It's okay, man. But yeah, we dominated this run. I have to say, we did really good. I'm proud of ourselves. Pretty much dominating this run. Heck yeah. Give me that key. And once again, hey Lamb, how's it going? That's fine, you dead now. So, congratulations, we did it. Oh, Crack Crown has appeared in the basement. Glass Cannon has appeared in the basement. We ranked 29! Yes! Oh, such a good score. Make me want to stretch out and say thank you so much for watching this episode. I think I'm going to eat something because this is going to be a long day for me. Other than that, this is Broken Hands Ground signing out. Please like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe and you hit that little bell so you'll know our videos be uploaded. Will be, you know, update on your YouTube computer account or your phone. You just send notifications, so it'll be much easier. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, have a good day. Have a good night. And like always, pew pew! Later.